Wallah, je vais rester calme. Ma télé, elle est neuve, je vais pas la casser. Nul. Nul. Nul, microglou. Nul. Nul. C'est incroyable, ça. C'est incroyable d'être nul comme ça, wallah.
The aim is to make people happy, even if it's by breaking a TV. It takes away their stress. If you're from England, France, Brazil, Germany, everyone in front of a match has had an urge to destroy a TV. I think people see themselves in me. I give real emotions and I represent the real fan in front of his or her TV. I break a TV just after the match. Already I've had to restrain myself from breaking it during the match. I've had to restrain myself, so it's natural. I completely lost it. I broke my TV that I had in my house, and from that it became very popular. I don't break the TVs for theatre or for a show. I break the TVs because there are matches that we must win. Marseille is the best known team in France, the best known in Europe. So the emotion I feel is anger. It's not hate, it's anger, but sporting anger.